described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
The video project presents Love, Hate, Love.
The sun rises above a green plateau mountain. A black woman washes clothes in a bucket next to a clothesline. A girl in a blue dress walks through the grass. Two boys give wry smiles. In a blue school uniform, a girl sings. School children in white shirts stand close together. A boy peeks out around a brick wall. Finishing her song, the girl walks away. Words appear. Love, hate, love. For Lauren and Andy. Daytime. Tall grass sways in the breeze. A white van drives down a dirt road surrounded by grass and trees. A man ties balloons to a white pole. The van drives by small wooden huts. A banner hangs in front of a one-story building. The van speeds down the road. People file in through a wooden gate. A crowd of people watch a ribbon-cutting ceremony in front of the one-story building. Among the crowd of black people, a Caucasian man and woman look on. They enter the building. The woman holds a picture of a young Caucasian man. The Caucasian man talks to a black man in a suit. A woman embraces a black man.
Thank you, Mom.
Thank you.
The picture of the Caucasian young man sits on a table. People file out of the building.
When we left here yesterday, I left his photo in that empty room. It felt like he was leaping again.
The picture of the young man resting on the table. Images of New York City. Taxi cabs drive through busy streets. Crowds of people exit a subway station. Inside, the same picture of the young man in a different frame sits on a table.
When he moved to New York, he lived with guys. And they did. He worked hard, but they partied. They had a wonderful time. I think he was living his dream, but it was an unfulfilled dream. I think Peter was standing on the threshold of his future. He was sent as the representative to Bloomberg to the conference at Windows on the World that day. We weren't in the country, okay? We had no idea that Peter was even there. He was supposed to be at this meeting at 8 o'clock. He got there early.
A subway sign reads, World Trade Center.
We have a picture of him in the building that day before the conference started that somebody from Bloomberg came and took a picture of them at the terminal.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.